first one in 1999, and when I was asked, I felt pretty lucky because it's an amazing place to go for a week. Probably the thing that made the biggest impact on me when I first started doing the cleanup was the sheer volume of rubbish that was there. If we clean up, we'll clean up forever.